fantastic greenery view, extremely spacious unit, corner unit, no west sun, four supermarkets within minutes walking distance. You even have a LRT just a few steps away from the unit. Now, welcome to Waterway Brooks. Today we'll be looking at a 5-room HDB unit that's just met its 5-year MOP. Curious about it already? Let's take a look. So where we are right now is a 1216 square feet 5-room unit. Now we are on the corner unit, which means there's a lot of privacy for yourself and your family. Right, where I'm sitting right now is their chillax corner. Right, you can see the feature wall behind me is made for relaxing. But if you want to, you can actually convert this into a dining room area. Now, why do I say so? Let's take a look at the rest of the living room area. Okay, so if you take a look in front of me right now, right, this is their living room and dining room area. So the entire space right here is a very squarish layout, which means that it's a very, very efficient layout. Now, you can move your furniture around all you want. Every space will be usable, all right? This dining room area, if you want, you can really switch it into the chillaxing corner, because once this space is freed up, you can actually push the sofa all the way to the back of the living room. Now, change this TV into, say, a projector TV screen. You can have a full movie experience in your home itself. All right, now let's talk about the view from the living room. Now, the view outside is full of greenery, right? You are practically shaded all the way to the next block, which means you can't see your neighbors on the next block, right? So imagine waking up with this every day, coming home to this every day, right? Very, very nice view. Now let's take a look at the kitchen. So the kitchen area, very clean, minimalistic style of design, and I like the whole place a lot because they maintain it really, really well. Now, cabinetries are all with soft closing, so you don't have to be afraid of closing it too hard whatsoever, right? Even the dish cabinetry, very easy to open and close because it's what? Using a bloom system, you can see here. It's a bloom system. Okay? Now, countertop, they are using quartz countertop, right? Quartz countertop is what? Heat resistant, stain resistant, scratch resistant, you know, of course, water resistant. Now, they also have a backsplash, which makes it much easier to clean after cooking. Okay, you can see the whole backsplash is also red color, very nice color. Right, also got 招财进宝, because kitchen is your 招财的地方. Right, on the other side, this solid countertop is also quartz, so they spend quite a lot of money on the reno just in the kitchen itself. Now, yard area, as per normal, you always have this yard area with a pull-down laundry system. So this is pretty standard, but I really love this kitchen because it's really nice, really clean, really functional. All right, it's time to take a look at the bedrooms. Now, common bedroom 2 and 3 are the exact same size, and it's really, really spacious. So in this room, you can fit in your queen-size bed, you know, dressing table, you want to put in a wardrobe, everything can fit inside here. All right. The flooring is parquet flooring, so you just need a little bit of polishing and it will be as good as new. Right. From here, you can see the blinds are actually Korean combi blinds. Now, what's so good about this? Korean combi blinds are, let me just orientate this a bit. You can actually half cover, fully cover, all right, or you can just pull up the whole thing. Right. So it's a very versatile type of blinds that is actually very expensive. Right, so both common bedrooms have this blind system. Now let's take a look at the master bedroom. Now, first thing you need to see is the master bath. Now, the master bath itself, a lot of money has been put into the reno here. The tiling, everything has been done up for the walls, for the flooring, and they even built up cabinetry for the mirrors. So this is really like a hotel style bathroom. Now let's move into the master bedroom itself. As you can see, even more spacious than the common bedroom, right? With a king size bed, you still can fit in a his and her wardrobe, all right? And even a cot for the baby. Right? So this is really, really spacious and really, really well done up master bedroom. Practically moving condition for the entire house, the bedrooms, especially the master bedroom. Now, after finishing up here, wouldn't you want to take a look at the amenities? Right, let's go. Waterway Brooks is made to mimic a resort style of living. That's why you have all these greenery views, you have all these gardens and all the fitness corners and playgrounds around the area. Now, we are also right smack beside the park connector, which links you all the way to Punggol Waterway Park, and also a short walk away to Coney Island. Waterway Brooks is surrounded by four supermarkets. NTUC, Giant, Sheng Siong is all within minutes walk of this unit here. Right beside us, other than Punggol Waterway Park, there's also an upcoming Punggol Regional Sports Centre and also a Punggol Town Hub. Right, these two are slated to be completed between 2021 and 2023.
Whew, woke up a sweat.
Now I bet you're already very curious to take a look at the unit. If you are, send us a DM, text me, call me. My name is Louis from LoukProp. We'll see you soon.